Guys, this is Asher Does Stuff, and today we are back with Monument Valley again, like usual. Not like usual, we're mostly in Roblox. But I just realized that we did all this. We did that, okay. I'm just counting. We did that. We did that one. Yeah. And then this one was water. Yep. Okay, we're on to this one, I guess. This one looks cool. I'm excited. Chapter 5, The Spire, in which Ida encounters the bothersome crow people. This is creepy. No, is it like Lara Croft Go? Where we can't have a simple thinking break? It is, isn't it? Excuse me? Oh, you are rude. Excuse me, mister. That is very, very rude. No! Yeah, thank you very much for being this person. Why are these people so rude? Go! Can these people please shut up? Looks like it would be in a book, doesn't it? Is this from a book? I don't know. Whoa, what? Go away, Crow Man. No, Ida, excuse me, Ida. Sorry, my God. Sheesh. Someone woke up on the wrong side of that. Also, why are they named the Crow People? It's like the oddest name you could do. There we go. Nope, mister. Oh, God, this hurts my brain. So much, my brain is hurting so much. We're only on part 2. Okay, buddy. Go down, down. How come he can do it and we can't? That's not fair. That's not fair one bit, is it? Okay. Up. I don't want these crow people. They're getting annoying. And in another one of these messages. It's not. What? Oh, 1 second, guys. I gotta pause the video. Okay, guys, we're good now. We is Gucci. Now, let's do this. Bye-bye. Oh, wait. There's another crow. Dang it. These crow people are so weird. Mr. Rude, who woke up on the wrong side of the bed. Nope. Meh. Nope, buddy. Yes. Finally. I flipped him. Okay, let's try this. Go. No! buddy. Yes, down, down, down. Ha ha. Ha ha. He's trapped in the ground. Okay, where are we off to? What? 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 How? I actually sort of want to live here. This looks fun. Like, imagine, like, playing around on this. Oh, my God. That'd be scary, but really fun, right? This looks like it's made out of, like, oranges, doesn't it? Like, fruit. No. Get out. That was not a nice visit. Yeah, get out of my way, mister. Yes. Okay. He goes in. Whoa. Where are we? This is so cool. Away. But wait, guys, look at the shadows. They're the castle. We're like, are we like in the castle? I think we might be in the castle. Black, not orange. That's what I don't get. Yeah. Now. Enough, mister. Oh, great. No. Bad boy. Oh, there we go. I didn't notice that. Now we can do that. Okay, why did we all just get dramatic? Look at it. Okay, bye-bye. All right. Ooh. This is cool. Look at it. Yo boy. Oh my god. Ida, are you good? Yes, you are. Okay, good. Her name's Ida. Why am I calling her Betty? How is this making sense? I just don't get it. It's weird. Why does this seem like it would be a chapter book? I don't know why, but it feels like that. Okay. Oh. Yay. Yay, we're done. Okay, right at the moon. Ooh. Yay, we did it again! Okay, complete. We is done. Wait, look at the top, that's my gaming icon. Okay. Ooh! This one looks like fun. Sort of red, though. I'm not really a red fan. Okay, chapter 6. I can't really read that. The Labrynth, in which Ida meets the totem, a friend. The totem? This sounds cool. And also, I wouldn't want to... It looks like we're, like, stranded in the moon. Oh, my God. Is this totem? He looks fun. I want to play with him. He looks like a nice one. Totem is helpful. I like him. He's cute. Oh, never mind. I changed my mind about this place. It's beautiful. Wait, Totem will help us. He'll get us to higher places, right? And also, he's easy to control as well. Okay, what's down here? I don't want me and Totem to be separated. Totem, I might need your help, buddy. Go back. Totem, I need your help. Totem is a friend. He is definitely a... Wait a second. Wait, did he just... I don't know what to do. Oh wait, there we go. And look at him. He's so cute. I love him. Even though he's a video game character, I still love him. I told him I need to get on you. And oh wait, here we go. There we go. That's easier. This game's really fun. I like it. There we go. But I'm done. Okay, good. I don't want me and Jordan to be separated. That's all. Oh, wait, what? Oh. Thinking he's gonna fall. Buddy. Oh yes. Yes. There we go. No, wait, Totem! Totem! No! Is Totem okay? Is he okay? Is he okay? I don't know. Wait, Totem. Totem, sleep. Totem down. Oh, thank goodness. Totem, it's just you and me now. Just you and me. Yay! We're back. He's back! Oh, we're back. Too. I don't want him to run us over. Totem. Totem, buddy. You're still my buddy, but still. I do need to move. How can I move? This isn't... Ah! No, Totem! Oh. I want him back. Sad face. Okay. We have more. Okay, wait. That seems like it might be a little bit of a problem. I wonder. Or maybe we're supposed to go over time. There we go. There we go. Okay. There we go. Alright. Down we go. Alright. How high are we? I want to know that. Totem, come over here. Wait, hold on. Do we need to, like... Oh, Totem, this is your job.
If you been? If you sad?
I am sad right now. Okay, we have to somehow get on. That's how. There we go. Oh my god. These illusions really make my head hurt, and now somehow my leg. Wait. What are these markings? What are they? Is that the lady who is talking to us? Maybe. No, he told him, I need you. I'm not leaving without you. Not, never, ever, ever. Okay.
I think I have to. Totem, Susan. Why, Lord, why?
Okay. How do we get up there? Totem, I think I need you. Totem, but how do I get you? This doesn't make sense. Oh, yes it does. Yes it does indeed. Wait, how, oh my god. This is not possible at all.
Totem, I need you.
No, we're getting separated. No. Ooh, are we about to set sail? Okay. There's totems of totem. Ooh, a star. Ooh, that's nice. Or whatever the shape it that is. What's happening? These look so geometric. There's totem! But guys, I'm going to end the video here. If you liked it, hit the like button, subscribe, and click the bell so you don't miss another video. And yep, bye guys! Bye!